Hi guys, are you looking to make a legit $31 an hour? Well, in today's video, I'm going to give you three remote jobs that allow you to make upward to $31 an hour in the comfort of your own home. And they're looking to hire ASAP. Guys, stay tuned. Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you're new to the channel, I'm Credit Coach Q, and I create the first cloud-based software that allows you to put your credit repair experience to your own hands. If you're new to the channel, I'm super, super excited because I have a banger. In today's video, I'm going to give you three legit options where you can make upwards to $31 an hour in the comfort of your own home. But before we get to the video, guys, please like and subscribe to the channel. It allows you to push this content to a wider audience and allows us to leave the lights on.
If you have anything derogatory in your credit report, I mean anything negative, charge-offs, late payments, bankruptcy, bankruptcies, medical bills, guys, you name it, please go over to mycreditapproved.com. It's the website and the software that I was telling you about that allows you to put the full experience to your own hands. Guys, people are removing thousands of dollars worth of debt by themselves. They are no longer using credit repair companies. They are putting this information and this experience into their own hands and appreciating on a deeper level. Guys, please go to mycreditapproved.com, check out the software, and start removing these items, guys, if you have anything derogatory on your credit report.
Now, let's dive straight into the meat and potatoes of this video. Guys, I'm super excited about this video because these options are super legit to say the least. They're not asking you to have super amount of requirements. They're not asking you to have a lot of experience. These jobs are pretty straightforward, and I think that it would help a lot of people. So let's dive straight in. So the first company that we're going to talk about is called Delete Me, right? So Delete Me is a software company that basically hides users data from the internet. So it basically controls your digital footprint by allowing what is visible on the internet. So it says your personal data is yours. Again, Delete Me makes it quick and easy and safe to remove your personal data online. How Delete Me works: say goodbye to complex enrollment procedures and hello to a seamless process experience. Submit your personal information for removal from search engines and data broker sites. Experts search for it. Delete Me experts find and remove your personal information. Removal process starts. Receive a detailed Delete Me report in 7 days. So basically, you are deleting any unwanted information that can be about you on the internet. Now, that is what the company does. Now, the job description, from what I've told, is paying upward to $29 an hour for this job. And the job description title is called a privacy advisor. So a privacy advisor is basically a person, a customer service representative for the company. And to give you, you know, a synopsis, is basically saying that our mission matters because we are restoring the sense of privacy, fairness, and control of personal data in the possession of others. Easier, simpler, controlled, unpinned by a suite of new data privacy laws being passed worldwide will play a part in a greater personal security and freedom and stronger democracies in an era where data collection is unprecedented levels. This is what our work and brand stand for, and we are building a large, sustainable, non-for-profit business to catalyze this. We are strong B2C and B2B business with the respective product offerings informed by feedback from active customer base growing between 30% to 200% year after year. Delete Me is well capitalized, profitable for the last 3 years with an 8-figure balance sheet and large scale vineyard farms as investors. So basically, the job summary for this company would be: Delete Me privacy operations team is the beating heart of the organization, delivering time and high quality service to protect our members. As Delete Me privacy advisor, you will be focused on helping members through removing their information from the internet. You will do this by auditing personal data, managing requests for removal of the data, and communicating with information in a timely and accurate manner. So guys, from what I'm gathering from this job summary, is basically saying that they're going to train you for this type of job. Because this is a specialized type of niche, obviously you're going to have to be trained on the back end on how this system and software works. works. They're obviously going to do that because there's no school for you to actually go to understand or learn that on a universal level. So obviously they're going to automatically train you and position you for success. The job responsibilities is to assist DeleteMe members to find and remove their personal data across the internet, troubleshoot problem sites using creative problem solving to ensure our members' data is removed from adversarial data brokers, maintain detailed activity logs documenting your process, provide constant feedback to privacy advisor team leads, managers on both problem sites and internal tooling improvements, assist in with a ad hoc request for data removal as needed, on call duty will require 1 weekend per month. Now the job requirements as a 1 or 2 years of internal operations, professional services or customer service experience. So customer service experience can be working at Walmart, we're working at Target, McDonald's, because any type of most companies that tailor to customers or consumers will have a customer service responsibility. It says proven track record of completing tasks at scale, excellent troubleshooting and problem solving skills with a strong attention to detail, good interpersonal skills, able to coherently communicate verbally and in writing, familiarity with G Suite tools like Gmail, Google Sheets. Guys, they are asking for the bare minimum, passion before learning, an ability to communicate complex issues in a clear and educational manner, adaptability, able to keep up fast moving dynamic workplace, proficiency in using technology and navigating multiple systems at once. On call duty will require 1 weekend per month. We offer comprehensive health benefits, flexible work schedule, 100% work from home, generously with 401k matching, paid time off, 12 company paid holidays, child care expense reimbursement, fitness reimbursement, birthday time off. Guys, I think that this is a great option for anyone that have good customer service skills, like talking and dealing with people, helping people. They're not asking for any type of education or anything like that. They just want to make sure that you are a person that can move in a very fast, high-paced environment and have a familiarity and a love for customers service and helping customers out. So guys, yes, like I said, they are paying upwards to $29 per hour and they are looking to hire immediately. Now the second company is called proofreadingservices.com. proofreadingservices.com is pretty interesting. This is for anyone that loves to read or proofreading. Now I've heard that some people are using AI chat boxes to do the work for them. I don't know how well that will work for the company. I don't know if they have any barriers or any type of systems to prove that you are actually proofreading it. But this is for anyone that love reading at a very high pace and can do it efficiently. Thank you for the interest in applying for a home from at home proofreading position at proofreadingservices.com. We hire part-time and full-time proofreaders who demonstrate super lactive proofreading and editing skills. You are welcome to apply from any country. Here are some benefits of working for proofreadingservices.com. Competitive pay range from USD 19 to $46 per hour, depending on turnaround time, with the highest pay for the most urgent deadlines. Flexible hours, great colleagues, connect with some of the world's top English proofreaders. Apply below. If you're interested in becoming a proofreader for proofreadingservices.com, please complete the 20-minute preliminary test below. Note if you are if you have a learning difference and need additional time or other accommodation, please email test support at proofreadingservices.com. Guys, $46 per hour, depending on the range, 19 to 46. This is for anyone that loves reading. I wouldn't recommend anyone do this if they do not have a passion for reading, because you are going to read and be proofreading a lot of materials. And if you don't love it, you'll probably get bored quick and you might get tired with the position fairly quickly. So guys, $46 an hour, that is a great job, and this is for any country. Our last but not least job is a company called ParkAid. ParkAid is transforming how parking works at private buildings to create a world with far less parking. One where every parking spot is available at a push of a button. Want to be a part of it? Be an early part of building something big. We have venture capital, a top-notch team, a strong interest with the real estate world to improve improve how parking works. With you on board, we build something massive with a massive impact on the world. So basically, this is a company that helps with consumers and how they're parking. So I'm assuming this is for people that's going to events, concerts, things like that. It just make the parking a lot easier. It's called ParkAid, right? So ParkAid mission is to transform cities, increase mobility, and combat climate change. We're building a world that has fewer parking spots, but where every parking spot is available to use at a push of a button and few spots sit empty. We have a network of properties we currently work with, and we're growing with that footprint every day. We need to get these new buildings and parkers onto our platform while making sure our existing customers have a top-notch parking experience. That's where you come in. About the role, the position will be a blend of customer support and operations, reporting in to our support operations manager and head of operations. Your primary role would be ensuring we meet our customer SLAs with solid support and provide assistance to our operations, keeping our existing properties happy and simultaneously onboarding new ones. You should excel in customer service and have an eye for spotting problems and suggesting solutions. You should be comfortable making decisions without constant oversight, but also be able to spot and report issues up the chain as needed. So the requirements, at least 1 year experience in customer support, ability to work independently, understand how to navigate and digest a spreadsheet, you're a self-starter and always looking for the next problem to tackle, you know how to multitask, be comfortable with learning new systems. Shifts for this role is 3 p.m. to 12 a.m. coverage. Please do not apply if you are not able to work this shift, as we are only considering those who are available for this time. Early expectation: understand every aspect of the ParkAid product and how it works, understand how ParkAid customers are in the current and future needs, share responsibility for customer support with our operations team, ensure our building operations processes are running smoothly, suggest improvement on those processes, onboard new customers, solve existing customers' problems, and expand our footprint through operation integrity. Bonus points: experience in a customer-facing role, experience working in an operations role, experience in SQL, experience in property management. So this job is paying $33.65 per hour. It ranged between $28.65 to $33.65 per hour. And this is a remote position as well, guys. And that is with ParkAid. And you are called a operation support generalist. Now, guys, I don't know if this one is worldwide. I'm almost assuming that you have to be fluent in English. You do. And it doesn't say that it's limited to the US. So if you are fluent with English, you speak English pretty well, I'm almost sure that anyone can do this position if you meet the qualifications. Make sure that you are on the 3 p.m. to 12 a.m. availability window. You should be good, guys. Let me know in the comment section if is any of these jobs helpful. If you are looking for a stay-at-home job that doesn't require you to be on the telephone, type in the comment section telephone, and I will make another video giving you guys an easy, high-paying stay-at-home job that doesn't require for you to be on the telephone. Guys, type in telephone in the comments. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to this video. Like I said, it allows YouTube to push this content to a wider audience and allows us to keep making the content. Guys, like and subscribe to the video, guys. Until next time, take care of your credit and take care of yourself. Credit Coach Q out. Peace.